Whenever I used to hear someone talk about this topic 7-8 years back, I used to get so irritated. Like, I used to get frustrated and I was like, oh no, not again. I don't want to hear about this topic at all. I did not want to, you know, touch any book written on this topic. And before today, I didn't even want to speak on this topic. And that topic is about nothing else but dreams. So though dreams is like one of the most popular topic when it comes to, you know, talking and achieving great things, but I really never ever could find a dream for myself. I never ever understood what is a dream. And is it really needed that everyone should have a dream? What if I don't have a dream? All these questions, you know, were there in my mind for such a long period of time. And I'm very happy to share that as I matured, I got all my answers. As I matured, as I worked with Peak Impact Mentorship. And, you know, the founder of Peak Impact Mentorship is Vijay. And when, you know, I started my mentorship journey with him, and whenever he used to say, tell me, Seema, do you have a dream? I used to say, no, I don't have any dream. And it continued for quite some time. Till I actually identified my dreams in life. But before that, what is a dream? A dream is a very inspiring, a very exciting, you know, picture of the future, a very exciting and interesting picture of your future, which energizes your mind, soul, every part of your body. And you are ready to do anything to achieve that, to make that picture a reality. And that is a dream. That is the power of the dream. It brings so much energy. A dream need not be very big, very huge. No, it need not be. It just needs to be bigger than you, because you will grow in size, you will stretch yourself, and you will grow in size to fit your dream. A dream is God's gift so that we can reach our true potential. And such a beautiful definition of dream. And that is, my dear friend, a dream. Next question is, why should I have a dream? What if I don't have a dream? No, it is not. We all have a dream. God has given us, every one of us, a dream. But sometimes what happens that we don't really understand or realize our dream. Why, I will cover later. But many a times, you know, when we don't have a dream and we don't want to achieve big things, and we don't get big things because we don't know what we want actually. We don't get what we want because we don't know what we want. And then when we see other people achieving big things in life, other people, you know, achieving great success in life, then we turn bitter. Then we have jealous. Then we are like jealous. So why is he achieving something? Because he has a big dream. So yeah, it is not mandatory to have a dream in life. You can live without dream, but your days will be so monotonous. Every day will be the cut, copy, paste of other day. And you will be like just living, just, you know, passing the time. You will not be actually living your life. You will not be living. You will be just passing your days. So it's very interesting and very good. It is like finding a new life when you find your dream. And that is why you should have a dream. And the third question, if that is the case, Seema, I understand I should have a dream. Then why on earth I don't have a dream? The number one reason why most of us don't have a dream is because so many times we have been discouraged by people who are close to us. We have been discouraged to dream because not that they are, you know, they want bad for us, because they have been hurt. They have tried to pursue something, they have failed, and they want to protect us. And these people, they steal away our dream. Second reason why we don't have a dream. Sometimes in our past, we have had failures and we have taken those failures to our heart. And we are afraid, we are scared subconsciously. We don't want to experience pain again. And we are scared to dream. The third reason why people don't have a dream is because people settle for average. And that was me. I settled for average for a very long time. I had a job, I had a house, a car, and I thought that was it. And that is the third reason why most of people don't, you know, have a dream. They settle for average. And what they get in life? They just get average, what they settle for. And the fourth reason why people say they don't have a dream, or people don't have a dream, is that, dear friend, they have a dream, but it is hidden somewhere so deep inside them, and they don't have the confidence to take it out. And that is why they think they don't have a dream. All of us have a dream. All of us have taken birth in this world to reach our true potential. And to reach our true potential, it is only possible if we dare to dream. If today you are sitting here and you don't have a dream, then I request you to sit, to pray, to do whatever it takes, but find out your dream so that you just live life to your fullest. And that's all from my side. Dream big, dream so big that you need to stretch yourself to